Alright, yo, what's good, everyone? Nick Smith is back. Welcome to a new rebuild. Today, we're going to be rebuilding my favorite team, the Miami Heat. And we're going back to my old style, or my style. We're not doing agent style. That was just a one-time thing, you know, where we faced up against each other. He invited me to do that. So, yeah, from now on, my rebuilds are just going to be my normal rebuild, and we got Chris Bosh in this, so a little bit different to real life. And you know, Chris Bosh really wants to come back to the Miami Heat to help us possibly win a championship or at least get closer. He's saying that, you know, he really wants to help us. He just wants to come back, and the Miami Heat, we're saying no, don't come back, don't come back. I got to think about the future, because if we don't win the, like, I'm gonna definitely try to win a championship this season. But if we don't win a championship this season, we have to trade Goran Dragic on draft night in order to re-sign Hassan Whiteside. Because we literally have no cap space. Because we got Bosch on a four-year $98 million contract and Dwayne Wade on a one-year $20 million contract, which we also want to re-sign Dwayne Wade. I don't want to lose Dwayne Wade. So, I would take a backup center like Joffrey Laverne, but I don't know if I really want Joffrey Laverne. Corey Joseph, Monta Ellis, and Terrence Jones, which is actually not that bad. That's not even that bad. I might take that. I'll take that trade. I will take that trade. Monta Ellis is, they're both power forwards, but they're cheaper than McRoberts. And they're not all that bad. Like, they're decent players. And I mean, we can see what they're worth on the block, even though we just got them. We can see and take a look and see what they're worth. But I like Jeremy Lamb and Jeremy. I'm gonna take that trade, actually. I'll take this trade instead. Yeah, give me Jeremy Lin. Jeremy Lin, he's been balling in real life. He was one of the reasons why Charlotte was doing well up against us, you know, in the first round, Charlotte vs. Miami. But he's a good backup just in case, you know, we trade Dragic on draft day in order to re-sign Hassan Whiteside. But Dragic, Wade, Deng, Bosch, and on the bench, Lin, Joe Johnson, Winslow, Richardson, John. We might have to get a center. No, do we? No, we got Amari. Nah, I think we're good. Because we got Terrence Jones now to play power forwards. Let's just simulate. Yeah, let's just simulate up until the All-Star break. See how well we do. We don't have the greatest team chemistry right now, but hopefully we can win some games. And yeah, I'll see you guys at the All-Star break. You know what I want to do, actually? I want to get a Washington Wizards first round pick. See what I can get, because these guys always do terrible. Oh, man. Do I do this and I can get a center? Do you have a center? Not really. You got JJ Hickson, but I'll do this trade. I'll do this trade. Oh, what the hell? You just offered me that. Okay, I'll do this trade. So we lose Amari. But if we can trade Garrett Temple for a center, that would be huge. Get it? Because it's a center. No? Okay. Or we can just do this trade, which is not that bad at all. Which I'm going to do, because why not? And then we can trade Jordan Clarkson probably for an even better center than Amari Stoudemire. And if not, I'll just keep Jordan Clarkson. Or I can sign someone in free agency, actually. Let's release you to free agency. Free agents, Larry Sanders, perfect center. And he accepted the offer, so that's awesome. Dragic, Wade, Deng, Bosch, Whiteside, Clarkson, Winslow, Joe Johnson, Larry Sanders, Jeremy Lin, Richardson, Brandon Bass, Terrence Jones, and Joe. We have a lot of point guards. but it's okay because we might trade Goran Dragic. So I'm happy with that. Let's not simulate all the way there. Let's just simulate to the All-Star break. So at the All-Star break, we're third in our conference, which isn't that bad. It's pretty good. We could be doing a lot better, but we're only a few games behind. We're only like 4 games behind, so I mean, that's pretty good. If we were in the West, though, we'd pretty much be doing as good as San Antonio. So I'll take that, to be honest. I think this can be a championship team. I think it can be a championship team. It just depends on injuries and injuries and on other teams, I guess. But there's no real trades that I want to make. Maybe Brandon Bass. Maybe we can look to get something else if anything's available. But Julius Randle, though. But look how that pick is really good. So I don't know if I want to, you know, give up that pick, though, because that pick, that looks good. Yeah, the pick's doing well. Team's doing well. Let's simulate it to the end of the season and see how many wins we can rack up. All right, so we're third. We finished third, I think, tied for third. Well, actually, no, tied for second, I think it was, in the East. But MVP goes to Kevin Durant. D'Angelo Russell wins Rookie of the Year. Joakim wins Sixth Man. Davis wins Defensive Player of the Year. CJ McCollum wins Most Improved. And Coach of the Year to Billy Donovan. But we didn't get anyone, I don't think, for anything. So that's not great, but it's okay. Because we got the third seed in the East, and I'm pretty sure, if I'm not mistaken, we tied with the Raptors. So that's not that bad. That's pretty good. And yeah, which is 8 games behind, you know, the first seed. But you never know what could happen. And this is pretty similar to real life. Miami's facing up against Charlotte. The only difference is Atlanta or the Chicago made it. And then the 4th seed, the Bucks made it, but like, I don't know, it's actually not that, it's really not that similar at all. It's just Miami versus Charlotte, so yeah. But let's simulate game 1. We win game 1, we win game 2, win game 3, and we sweep the Charlotte Hornets already. So that's a great start to these playoffs. Now we're up against Toronto, which is exactly like real life. And Toronto, you know, Toronto's got a pretty good team. Toronto's got a pretty good team, man. They got Lowry, who's a 90 overall. DeRozan, Valanciunas. They picked up Wilson Chandler, Corey Joseph. This team is not that bad. It's not that bad at all. So, yeah. This will be an exciting series. Let's simulate game 1. We lose game 1. Let's simulate with Simcast. Simulate with Simcast. Can we take game number 3? We win it by 6, which is awesome. Dame got injured, though. That sucks. That's annoying. That's pretty annoying. Because we got some decent small forward depth. Because we got Winslow, but he's a rookie, so can't really count on him. But yeah, tied up the series. Let's simulate with Simcast once again. I'll just do that. All right, simulate with Simcast right here. Let's take a win. I mean, we got a win away. So, yeah, they also got a win away. And, yeah, we lost at home, which is annoying. Cavs are up 2-0. Series over here. Spurs versus OKC tied 1-1. The Clippers are beating the Golden State Warriors, but the Golden State Warriors are probably going to come back. And let's just not go down 3-1, because that would be really... Wow, we had a shocking first quarter. And I might hop in the... No, I won't hop in the game because we're going to lose this. We lost it. We're down 3-1. And the Clippers are... Man, if the Clippers beat... That'd be crazy. But let's simulate with Simcast. Game 5. Simulate with Simcast. And we just made it. Wow, that was crazy. Bosch dropped 25. Joe Johnson dropped 23. All right. Can we come back right here? Simulate game 6. Jeremy Lin's out for the season. How do you have concussion and you're out for the entire season? That makes no sense. All of our players are tired, man. That is not good. That is not good. That is really not very good. All right. Simulate with Simcast. Up against the Raptors. Deng is fully healed, so that's good. And actually, you know what? We're going to put Deng in the lineup. Oh, we already had Deng in the lineup. That's all good. My phone's going off. Simulate with Simcast. Game 6. Let's do this. Please do not be eliminated right now. We are at, I might even have to hop in this game, but I think we're going to come out with a win, and we do. Bosch drops 20. Bosch is killing it, man. And we force this to a game number 7. Simulate with Simcast. Game 7. Here we are. Let's get this win. Yeah. We started off pretty well. Very well. Very, very, very well. And somehow, we advance to the next round. And we are facing up against the Miami Heat. I mean, yeah, the Miami Heat. We're facing up against the Cleveland Cavaliers. The Golden State Warriors lost to the Clippers, and they're facing up against the Oklahoma City Thunder. Simulate game 1. We win. Do the Cavs have any injuries? Please tell me they do. They don't. But they did trade. They traded Kevin Love. Wow, they traded Kevin Love for Thaddeus Young. So pretty much it's, okay, simulate game 2. We lose game 2. We win game 3. Lose game 4. No. Leave rotation. Okay, here it is. Game 6. Don't lose right now. Let's do this. If we lose, that will be very, very annoying. And it's really, I might have to hop in this game. I might have to hop in this game. I really want to hop in this game, and I will. 1 point game, 38 seconds left. Let's get this win. All right, we have the ball, which is good. So let's just inbound it. And let's get a pick and roll with, okay, that's not what I wanted to do, but I will get Dwayne Wade in the post. And they're leaving the Hassan Whiteside wide open. Come on, don't. He's going to miss. He's, man, I knew he was going to miss as well. God damn it. Where, what? Pick up a man. What is going on? We should probably foul, right? There's like a 2 second difference. Oh, wow. He just put the sham goat on me. And why did you foul like that? We're going to lose this game. We're going to lose this game. Kyrie hits the first one.
And we are probably going to lose this game. Okay, we don't even have a timeout. 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 But we have a 3. Goran Dragic from downtown. No, you bloody missed it.
Perfect freaking look. And that's why I goddamn hate Hall of, I guess you were. You weren't even that deep. You were not even. That's a decent look. That's a deep, look how wide open you freaking are. And you gotta miss that shot right there. Man, that's annoying right there. That's annoying, we lost, let's quit this game. Come on, man. Do you know how annoying that is as well? Like, he had such a good look. And of course he had to miss that. Cavs are advancing, which is annoying, but what the hell? I swear to God, the Cavs just advanced, but okay. I'll just simulate. We actually win. What the? Okay, simulate. Wade's out for the season, which is just great. That's exactly what we needed, yeah? And we get eliminated anyway, so. Cavs versus OKC, NBA Finals. Probably going to be OKC, and they win it all. Nah, he's not getting traded because he missed the open shot. He's just getting traded because we want to re-sign Hassan Whiteside. But draft lottery, we have a good pick as well. We have a really good pick. And it's project, oh, what? It's not even that good, man. It's the 7th? That pick was rated so high that the Wizards must have started to do well. Do we go there? We do, so we get the 7th overall pick. All right, so the first thing we got to do is just see what Goran Dragic is worth. Derrick Rose. No. 7th pick and Goran Dragic. Nothing crazy. Nothing that I was expecting. Indiana. There it is. The 5th pick for Goran Dragic. And CJ Miles. Do I want CJ Miles? Do I really want CJ Miles? I guess I'll take him. I guess I'll, I mean, yeah, why not? We'll just take him. So now we got CJ Miles and the fifth pick. So let's try and trade up with that. I don't want to give up Winslow. That's so dumb. Okay, I'll just keep the fifth pick. We'll be able to get somebody good with that pick. I'm sure we can get somebody good with that pick. Let's see where Ben Simmons is probably going to go right here to the Denver Nuggets. So we'll see. We'll see if he does. Probably him or Brandon Ingram. And it's Ben Simmons right there. So Ben Simmons goes number one overall. Brandon Ingram is definitely heading to the 76ers. There he is. And who's going to go here? Probably Scal or Buddy Hield or something like that. Buddy Hield goes there. Man, I'm on fire with this. I got the knowledge. I don't know who's going to go here. Dragon Bender, he goes there. And now we're up on the block. So I guess we're going to be looking at a point guard because we just traded. I might come back to that trade, actually. That's not that bad. That is not that bad at all. Chris Dunn or Buddy Hield. I want Buddy Hield. I want Buddy Hield. Buddy Hield can play point guard for me. Buddy Hield can play point guard for me. Brandon Ingram? Nah. Nah. Ben Simmons? Nah. You're coming on this team. Yeah. We will take Ben Simmons. Okay, I will take that. And you gotta go, man. This dude, Costa Kufos, you gotta go for 2 second round picks. Seems good. Seems fair. I like it. And we will sim to the end of the draft. So that was a pretty successful draft. Thank God I traded for that Washington Wizards pick, you know, earlier. Because that helped us get Ben Simmons. We traded Dragic. Pretty much the trade was Ben Simmons for Goran Dragic and the 7th overall pick. And we get the first overall pick, so I'll take that. I will take Ben Simmons. And he's not even... Brandon Ingram is rated higher than Ben Simmons, so maybe I should have gone after Brandon... Probably should have gone after Brandon Ingram, but doesn't really matter. Ben Simmons is from Australia, so I will take Ben Simmons. And Joe Green, you want to... Okay. Wade, we want to re-sign you for $21 million. $21 million. Yeah. All good. All good. All G. Free agency. Wade and Lynn re-sign with us. That's dope. And now, imagine if we got LeBron James back. I'm just saying, like, that'd be pretty cool. That would be pretty cool. Can I do that? Like, would it work? LeBron, you want to come back? We can actually do it. We can actually do it. No trade clause. I don't want to offer him heaps. But I do want to get him back. On the Miami Heat. That's what I'm saying. Whiteside, we will definitely offer you a contract though. Just in case. Dwight Howard will offer you a contract just in case. Boban Marjanovic, we will definitely offer you. I like Boban Marjanovic, but I will go after Jordan Clarkson because this dude wants nothing. Give me Clarkson if he wants to re-sign. If he just wants to, yeah, re-sign with us. J.R. Smith will offer you a contract because you know how much you love playing with LeBron, and we'll also try to get Sean Livingston. Because, you know, you're a pretty good player for the Warriors. So that's... We offered all these guys contracts. Let's see who's... Whiteside. LeBron accepted another offer. So we can't get LeBron. But just imagine that, team. That'd be crazy. But yeah, we will re-sign Hassan Whiteside. He goes to the Lakers. And he goes to the Dallas Mavericks. And you go to Memphis. Okay. Yo, we literally don't have much cap space, do we? At all. So Dwight's out of the equation, obviously. And now it's just up to who do I want? Who do I want? Who? I'm gonna take Jordan Clarkson. Oh, right. That's fine. Sweet. Play progression it is. Going into play progression. I'm happy with who we re-signed and who we signed. We got Whiteside, we got Bosch, we got Wade, Winslow, Clarkson, Simmons, Lynn, Richardson, Terrence Jones, Udonis, and yeah. let's see how we do going to the All-Star break and see how many wins we can get. Yeah. So at the All-Star break, the Miami Heat are leading the East. And yeah, we have the best record, which is good. But if you go to the West, we would be like fifth. So it's actually not that good. But in our conference, I guess it is. And luckily, I didn't go after that Wizards pick because they're actually doing pretty good. But yeah, no need to really make any trades. And if we're just looking around the league at some teams, Rondo goes to the Knicks. LeBron obviously went to the Lakers. Dwight goes back to the Magic, which is actually something that could happen in real life. Let me know if you guys want me to make a What If Dwight Howard video on the Magic. What if he didn't go to Los Angeles and stay with the Magic? That'd be kind of cool. I don't know, man. If you guys want to see that, let me know. You know, this dude led his team to the NBA Finals. He almost won the MVP when he was decent. When he was good, I should say. When he was good, he almost won the MVP. I like Dwight Howard. I think he cops a lot of, you know, criticism, but he's not as good as he is now, but as he was, but he's not that bad. Like I think he just needs to go into a good system, and once he fits into a better system, then I think he'll do a lot better. But the system that he's in right now with Houston, I don't think it's that great. Anyway, we're first, so we're gonna simulate to the end of the season. All right, so heading into the last game of the season, simulate it, and we lost, but I still think we were the best team in the East. Anyway, Westbrook wins the MVP. Ben Simmons, good pickup. Good pickup, wins NBA 2017. Kia, Rookie of the Year. Shout out to Ben Simmons from Australia on the Miami Heat. I would love that. I would love that to happen in real life. I don't think it's ever going to happen. Sixth man goes to Joakim Noah. Davis goes and wins Defensive Player of the Year. And Archie Goodwin wins Most Improved. LeBron. Imagine if he returns. What if? But yeah. Woulda, coulda, shoulda. Doesn't make any sense. Whiteside makes the All-NBA second team. And Ben Simmons obviously makes the All-NBA All-Rookie first team. And yeah, that's that. We are the first seed, so let's simulate the whole entire round, because if we lose, then that's embarrassing. And we beat the Hawks. Let's simulate game one up against the Celtics, game two, game three, game four. Oh no, you better. Please. No way. Don't tell me we're about to lose in the second round to the Boston Celtics. We're actually doing really, like, we're not doing really well, actually. If this game's close, I might hop in this game. If it's close, I'm hopping in this game. We're up 6-5. All right, we're going to win this game. We just beat the Celtics. That shouldn't have gone. Ben Simmons played really well. That should not have gone to a game 7. It did. Now, we're going to beat the Bucks, okay? I don't care. I'm not hopping in any game. We're beating the freaking Bucks. Simulate game. There we are, NBA Finals, up against the Oklahoma City freaking Thunder. They always get DeAndre Jordan. How do you always get How do they always get DeAndre Jordan, man? Game number 4, simulate with Simcast, and we're about to get swept in the NBA Finals. Wow, that's annoying, man. That is so annoying. We get swept in the NBA Finals. Yeah, I'll sign Andrew Bogut. I'll sign Andrew Bogut. Welcome to the Miami Heat. Now we got two guys from Australia. We got Ben Simmons and Andrew Bogut. Whiteside, Bosch, Wade. Okay, Whiteside went down. Wade went down. But Ben Simmons and Winslow both went up. So that's good. This dude Clarkson, he doesn't do anything. He just stays at the same overall. So maybe we get rid of him and two first round picks. This is a decent trade, only for the fact that we get Oubre and Augustine, but nah. There's not really that many great trades. Maybe this one though. Maybe this. But I don't know. Josh Richardson is pretty good. Like, he's actually alright. But Clarkson, though, like, there's nothing. Darren Williams, but he's a little older and he's less overall as well. George Hill. Jeremy Lin. Man, do I take this? Al Jefferson, well. In real life, I wouldn't take this trade. But in 2K, these two are both higher overalls. Well, he's the same, but Alfred's 23. So I'm gonna make that trade right there. We might as well just try to improve this team a little bit. Getting Derrick Rose. Now that is a starting point guard. That is a okay. That is a good starting point guard. Now this team's got Rose, Wade, Simmons, Bosch, Whiteside. We cannot shoot at all. As you can see, Rose can't really shoot. Wade can't shoot. Ben Simmons can't shoot. Only Bosch, he can. Whiteside can't shoot. Winslow can't shoot. Bobby Portis can't shoot. Richardson can. Jones, kind of, not really. And Andrew Bogut, no, at all. So, let's just see how well we have 59 team chemistry. Let's simulate to the All-Star break and see how many wins we can get. So I just got offered this trade right here. Bradley Beal and Kelly Oubre for Ben Simmons and Andrew Bogut. I love Ben Simmons. He's from Australia. I love Bogut. He's from Australia. But I think in order to win a championship, I'm going to have to take that trade. Now, let's take a look at this and see if this helps us out. Kelly Oubre. So we've got at the one. I don't even have a point guard on the... Hold up. I don't even have a point guard on the... Oh, this dude. I got to get a point guard for the bench. What do I do? I'll take this trade right here, okay? I'll take that trade, but he's only a 71 overall. So I will take this dude, right? Get him on the team. And now we've got point guard in Rose and Trimble, which is actually pretty good because Trimble's only 23 years old. Beal and Wade, and this dude, and Josh Richardson. Small forward, okay, we might have to get a small forward, actually. Andre Iguodala and Cheick Diallo, welcome to the team. That's exactly what I wanted. I'll take that. So we're the 4 seed, facing up against Chicago. Simulate game one. Who does Chicago even have? Butler and Powell. Wow, this team actually isn't that bad. This team isn't that bad at all. Butler's an 89, but they still got Powell. We traded them these two. They got Joakim. They brought back Deng. They still got Mirotic, and they brought back Michael Carter-Williams to the team. Man, we might even get beat in the first round. All right, simulate game two. We lose. Okay, simulate with Simcas. Please don't lose in this game. All right, okay. No way. Are you serious? We're down 3-0. Man, are you serious? Okay, let's just simulate with Simcas right now. Simulate with Simcas. Don't lose this. If we lose this game, we have to go on a massive comeback. All right, okay. Very nice start. We were down 3-0. Can we come back in this series? Let's see what happens. Simulate game right here. Please do not lose this game. I will hop into it if you need, but I think we've got that game as well. Winslow played really well. 2-3. Simulate once again. Game 6. Don't lose this game. Okay. There we go. Forcing to a game. I knew this team could come back, but Down 3-0. Now it's 3-3. Game 7. Simulate game 7 right here on our home court as well. Let's do this. Come on. Don't tell me we're going to come back in a crazy effort. We do. We win it. Rose has played really well up against his former team as well, which is awesome. And we advance. Facing up against the 8 seed Detroit Pistons? The Pistons have a 91 overall Drummond, Reggie Jackson, Rudy Gay. They got some depth. But I think we can beat them. I think we can. We'll see what happens. Simulate game. We lose game one. We win game two. Okay, let's simulate with Simcast. We always do better when we simulate with Simcast, so yeah, let's just type the series. Alright, okay, we're killing them in this game. We are killing them in this game. D Rose is balling, and Drummond dropped 20 rebounds, but D Rose has been balling in these playoffs. Let's simulate again with Simcast, I should say. And yeah, let's do it. I will hop into a game if we need. And I think this, okay, we have the lead. We don't have the lead. We don't have the lead. We have a tied game. We don't have the lead. I'll hop in this game. Also, let me know down in the comment section below. Do you want me to make these rebuilds shorter? Because I feel like sometimes they're a little too long. They're like 30 minute, 20 minute videos. Let me know down in the comment section. Do you want me to make these videos shorter for you guys? 10 to 15 minutes. Give me a time range and I can try to make it happen. But as of now, they're going to be quite long. So let me know if you guys like it this long or you guys want me to drastically make these videos shorter. Let me know down in the comment section below. But as of now, we're down two, so I would like to get a steal and, okay, oh no, okay. If Drummond gets the ball, I might foul. Come on, Bosh. Oh my God, he just got dunked on. There is no way we're winning this game right now. All right. Unless Beal decides to go clutch mode. Oh my God, he reached. He was reaching and I was teaching. Oh my God. Please miss a free throw right here, man. I was spitting everywhere. Spitting like, oh my God, he did. He missed a free throw. 5 seconds left as my phone goes off. I hope he makes this one. I don't know, because we don't really have that. Okay, he does make it. We don't really have much time. Oh my God. Okay, who's there? Beal. He's wide open as well. Yes! Yes! Woo! That was so clutch by Bradley Beal. Oh my goodness. We're going into overtime. Cause this, I hope this doesn't go into double overtime, man. That'll be annoying. Oh my God, it might not. Oh my God, stop playing that. Winslow's kind of open though. That's too easy, please. Oh my, how? How do you miss that shot? How do you freaking miss that shot right there? How do you miss that shot? What? We lost by a point. Are you freaking kidding me right now? But the 8th seed are about to make it? Nah, I'm not letting that happen. Let's simulate with Simcast and get this win. All right, game 6 right here. Let's get this win. Whew, deep breath. Please do not lose this game right here. Simulate with Simcast. I just want to make it once again to the NBA Finals. All right, what a game. Great game. Beal dropped 19. Drummond dropped 21. It's game 7 right here. Simulate with Simcast to advance to the Eastern Conference Finals. Let's do this. To advance, please don't lose this game. Please don't lose this game. If it's close, I'll hop in. But right, we're not even 5 points. Man, 1 point. We have the lead. Oh my God, we actually won. Beal dropped 25, Drummond dropped 22. But I will take that, and we're advancing to face off against the 76ers. The freaking 76. Nah. They got depth. All right, simulate game one. We lose. Okay, I'm going back to my simulation with Simcast. We always do a lot better when I simulate with Simcast. So yeah, we're just gonna stick to that. D Rose dropped 23. I'll take that. Simulate once again with Simcast. We took a game away, which is good. So we bet. Okay, let's simulate. Wham. See, when I just simulate, 2K hates me. When I simulate with Simcast, 2K still hates me. God damn. If we lose this game, we're eliminated. So I'm not losing this game, okay? If it's close, I'll hop into the game. But we're on our home court right now. We are on our home court. Yeah, boy. Finally, we win it. And now we're in game. Okay, OKC advanced and they're in the NBA Finals. So for back-to-back years, if we win now, we're going to face up against OKC. But we got to make sure we beat the 76ers first. Really? The 76ers, man. Whatever. Let's win this game. 76ers, you're not going to beat us. Let's be honest. Oh my god, you actually might. Okay, no, you're not. We win. D-Wade, 15. That's our high score of 15 points. Whatever. We're facing up against the Oklahoma City Thunder. I hate facing these guys. I hate facing the Oklahoma City Thunder. We're going to lose. They've almost swept the entire playoffs. They swept the Portland Trail Blazers. They swept the Utah Jazz. They lost one game. And now we're gonna lose. Let's be honest. Alright, let's simulate game one. We win game one. We lose game two. Lose game three. Let's simulate with Simcast. Please don't lose this game right here. We're at home as well. Home court advantage. We win it. Tie the series up. Wade dropped 26 and 11. I'll take that. Simulate. Do I do it? Okay, I will. Ah, man. Why do I do that? I should never do that. I always lose when I simulate. We're back here again. Simulate with Simcast. What is this? Game number six. Yeah. Six. All right. Let's do this. Let's get this win. All right. If it's close, I'm hopping in this game. It's pretty close right now. We have the lead. We don't have the lead. Okay. Hopping in. Gotta hit a three. Please have the ball. Alright, so we have the ball, so I'm gonna go. Okay, alright, it's all good. D-Rose! There we go! Okay, now we just gotta play D. Just gotta play D. Foul, that's all we gotta do. Whoa, he's just holding on to him, okay. You and Bosch. Beal is a beast. Oh my fucking, foul. Yes, we fouled DeAndre. We fouled DeAndre. There we go. That's the perfect. Please don't hit this though. If he hits, I'ma be real. Like, it's DeAndre. There we go. Feed Josh Richardson. You gotta be clutch. Yes! There we go! Jay Rich. Okay, no foul. He won't hit. He better not hit this. Oh my god, that was so close. I'm playing this overtime. I'll see you at 2 minutes into this overtime. All right, 2 minutes left into this overtime. I'll see you there. Screen, white side, roll, right side, dunk, right side, and one. I'll take the layup. I forgot this is like a 38-year-old Dwayne Wade. That was dumb. Oh my God. Okay. So 2 minutes turned into 47 seconds actually, because it's a tied game. It's a freaking tied game. This is where it counts, man. Oh my god. It's Bosch. Bosch gotta be wide open. Oh, we got him in the air. Oh my god. Whew. I thought he was gonna get blocked right there. It's going to the line. Please don't miss this. Phew. Made one. Made two. You have a 2-point lead. We just gotta play that defense. All right, it's good. We got Iggy in the game. Iggy in the game on Kevin Durant. Iggy's a great defender. Oh my God, that was terrible. But it's all right. It's all right. Oh man, I shouldn't have given it to Iggy. He's not a great free throw shooter. It's over. We are tying this series 3-3. And we are going into a game number 7. I'll see you guys there. So here it is. Game 7. If we win this game, we win the championship. What year is it? 2018? I'd appreciate if we could win the championship in 2018, but these guys got Westbrook, Durant, Ibaka, DeAndre. I mean, this team is freaking amazing. And we have Wade, Bosch, Beal, Winslow. I mean, we have a pretty good team. Like, it's not that bad, actually, but let's just simulate the game. I don't care. Let's just do it. Let's just get this win. All right. If it's close, I'm going to hop in this game. If it's not close, then, oh my god, it's pretty close. It's really close. 4 points. We have the lead. We have the lead. We have the lead. We have a lead. We don't. Okay. All right. Okay. Okay. I'm hopping in. I think we've done it. I'm not going to get ahead of myself. 34 seconds left for an NBA championship. Leave a like on this video right now if you guys are enjoying it. Subscribe to this channel if you guys want to see more rebuilds and more videos just like this. More what ifs. I'm preparing a pretty funny what if. All I'm going to say is, your hands are too small. He cannot catch the ball. That's about it. Anyway. Yeah. Comment down below if you can guess which kind of what if I'm talking about, but don't know what the hand gestures are. But anyway, we're doing this right now. We're about to win an NBA championship against the Oklahoma City Thunder. If we can play some good defense, obviously, because we don't even have the ball. So probably should focus on actually playing the defense. That might help, right? Yeah? No? Great defense. No, my God, that was almost an N1. It's all good. 1 second left. They can't come back. They cannot come back. So, and he misses the free throw, so it's over. So, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please, right now, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, and comment down below how long it took you to win an NBA championship with the Miami Heat. And, comment down below if you guys could guess the what if I'm talking about for my next one. And it's over. Your Miami Heat are the 2018 NBA champions. I'll end it from here. Peace.